I had the wrong cable plugged in. Oof. Hello, J-Man. Nice to see you. We're just waiting for my brother here to finish up his match. And then we're going to be just hopping right into things. Grinding out the pass, getting stars, getting alien artifacts. That's sort of good stuff. Like, honestly, freaking everything this pass is just fire, man. This guy's cool. This is freaking awesome. Like, I don't know if these are like a reference to something or where they come from, but they're just, these are cool. His axe is cool. G's pretty freaking cool. Oh my god, this is adorable. I didn't even notice this when I was looking through the pass initially. That's just adorable. I love it. I'm actually pretty good. How about you? Mother of God. They have the Vulcan salute. That's amazing. Aww. That's cute. Aww, it's good to hear, J-Man. Aw, yeah. Duos with the Pan Eater. Let's get this garbage truck rolling. I don't know if it's just me, but it seems like all the game sounds are a bit quieter than usual. I don't remember turning them down. Oh, nice. We're going corny. I'm gonna go into the, oh, never mind, there's more ground loot over here. I'm gonna start with this green AR, thank you. I have a purple pulse rifle now. Okay. It's not too impressive, but I'll use it for a bit. Is that a player over there? I think it is. Might be a robot. But I mean, like, a kill is a kill, right? Yeah, that's a bot. Nope, that's a freaking chicken. Oh, Let's go see what he's gotten himself into. Boy, mate. Slow your roll, maybe? I'm gonna bandage up. Oof. He did all that just to get killed by a robot seconds later. That was great. Ooh, we got 3 Snoparofels here. 4! I wonder if I can find a full toolbar of them before the time runs out. That'd be funny. Yes! That is so dumb, and I love it. We're going to stealthy, apparently. Alrighty then. I feel like I might be going in a bit low, honestly. Oof. No, well, fortunately, I know that there is a door now, so it's. I can just go through that. Handgun. Let's see what we have over here. Ooh, a blue AR and a chest. Give me a shotgun. Ooh, railgun. That's even better. Max shields too. How did I miss that shot? He was literally stationary. Okay, so the collision is just weird. And my accuracy's ass to boot. Good night, IO guards. can take the higher quality one. I'm ass with these things. I need to find a shotgun of some. Just minis. Minis freaking everywhere. Well, I guess I'm gonna have to use a sub as if it were a shotgun this match. Guess I'm gonna have to make my aim less ass real fast here. At least we're good on ammo. That's a plus. I'll always take a suppress. Upgrade. Oh, that's an upgrade. Nice. I'm basically good to go at this point. I have all the guns I would actually need. Or care about, really. I guess in the meantime, I may as well get more materials. Oh, thank you, man. I specifically started grinding this game again just to make good content out of it, really. I was freaking ass when I was first started doing this on, like, YouTube. That was only, like, a few months ago, I think. I don't remember how long specifically. I'll have to look at the upload of date of Fortniting again for the first time in a while. It's the first video I uploaded to YouTube. I've already decided what I want is like my creator code if I ever get one. Because I do eventually want to have one. That would be cool. I want to have it be like just Oxfren with no I. Yeah, may as well. Thanks. Apparently he's carrying four of them. I had exactly 404 wood there for a sec. Do you have any heavy rounds? I have literally one. Excellent. That's honestly all I really cared about from his body. I want to get better with the railgun, honestly. I've seen a lot more gameplay of it, and I think I have a better understanding of how it works. So I just want to like mess around with the railgun for a while. This is just so freaking cool. I think maybe we should avoid engaging them. We gotta get okay, never mind. He's just melting people tonight. Ooh, I need that. Excellent. There's an AoE in there. Also, you found some yeet boars. Yeah, totally. Running around at the speed of sound. I can't for the life of me remember the rest of the theme. I can't even really remember what specific media it came from. I just know that it comes from some official Sonic cartoon, I think. Aw, man. Darn it. I wasted my shots. Whatever, I have 24 more of them. You don't want the scar, mate? Alright, then. Oh, crumbs, we're top 10 already. Make that top 9. Garbage though my ass may be tonight, I think we might actually win this one. Oh, 8. There's only 3 teams left. I do think we should leave though, because this place does kind of entrap you if you get in the town. Okay, never mind then. May as well grab some metal while I'm here. Ooh, upgrades. Nice. All right, let's go back to following him. Oh my gosh, there's only two teams left. Other than us, of course. That'd be hilarious if the first game we got today was a win. I'd be down for that. I know, there's a UFO! Well, we downed it at least. Yeah, let's get to it before they get back in. Thank you! I was wondering why that thing was stuck in my head. Aw, man. Get them! I believe in you! Ah, crumbs. He's gonna thirst me! He's gonna thirst me! No! It is up to you! You're the last one! Complete the mission! Absolute mad lad. How's he going to do this? Kill the chickens! What the hell? Hogs also dropped a fair bit of it. Nice! Might actually make a full recovery. There's another hog and a chicken nearby, too. Holy crap, he's basically full health again. That's insane. How did he get out of that? Nice. I would not recommend going back into that thing. It's so low on health. It's more of a detriment to you at this point. I mean, yeah, this, oh my god, final team, dude. It's a 1v2. Yeah, this is likely Hunger Games moment here, like, holy crap. And of course, one of them has a rocket launcher. He's launching at you. Oh my god, that direct hit though. Ooh. 1v1. Of course he goes for the rocket launcher. Ooh. We did good. We did good. We made it to the final guy. Let's see if we can get the win next time. I fully believe we can definitely get the win next time. Aw, thanks, J-Man. My aim needs to stop being so ass. Alright, it's off to the docks for us, it seems. Neat. P90! A shotgun, some shields, and grenades. Ooh, it's a legendary chest. Holy crap, I got a rocket launcher. I've not actually had a rocket launcher in a while. Like, legit, I never actually got one last season at all. So that's pretty cool. I already got a P90, so we're good. I'm gonna grab some shields, and then we're gonna go meet back up with. Oh, sick. That's actually pretty good. I need something with good range. Good P90s may be, they kind of suffer at range. I should need to harvest a bit more mats, period, really, while I'm here. Good night. Give me your loot. He had none. Oh well, at least he gave me the kill credit. Ooh, yes. amazing. Absolutely amazing. Those are what we call abominations of nature. I wonder who he's fighting. I'm gonna run right at him. Ooh, I'll take that. Let's grab some materials. Oh, sick. The eye is not so too far either, so we don't have to worry too much about sticking around to harvest stuff. Some more minis over there. It's pretty neat. Oh, sick. You found a big pot. And there's more little ammo here, too. More 9mm. Yay. Oh, and I got even more from that ammo box. Good stuff. Lots of nice little quality of life things since Chapter 2 came out. Especially as far as map design goes, too. I really like how almost everything in the map is accessible without having to build. So you can just, like, naturally just kind of run around to wherever it is you need to go. Plus, the map just feels a lot more organic because of this, too. Like, I mean, don't get me wrong, the old map was cool and all, too. I would love to one day see if they would, like, bring that back, but, like, have some of the modern mechanics. Like swimming. Ooh, sniper. You know what? Fuck it. I want to go with the sniper. Rocket launcher is brainless. Plus, sniper can insta-kill things. The rocket launcher cannot. Oh, damn. This guy's luck, though. Yes, Elise. Nice. I mean, hey, that'd be pretty cool. And honestly, at this point, not completely outside the realm of what they're able to do. And like that, we are in the eye now. This is good. Okay, we don't have too terribly far to move this time either. We're already on, like, the slowest shrinking side we can be. We're gonna go for that supply drop. Why not? Because that puts me at about 75 builds. Oh, like 80, 95 builds, okay. Cool. Let's see if someone's picked up the supply crate or not. No, they have not. It's still on the map. Neato. Are they going to let us legit just take it? How swell. Blue is as high as a suppressed can go. So there's no point in picking that up. Alright, let's keep going. He's not too terribly far, so that's good. Alright, so we're well over 100 builds now, so that's good. Oh, sick! He has a UFO! I guess we'll break this apart while I'm here, then. You're hearing static from my mic? Or is that just like the game? Crap, that means my mic is probably dying. Alright, cool, we downed one of them. That went right between his legs. I am mad. Hee hee. Give me your toes. Ooh. Really? Become real. I'm down. I'm gonna have to go mute for a little bit, for like a couple matches while I get my mic to charge. Thank you.
or what? Ona!
Thank you.
Okay, my mic should be serviceable now. Any buzzing? Weirdness? That was. I almost killed the guy, even. Perfect. It just needed to charge a bit because it died earlier on. We're dropping sweaty, it seems. Alright then. I am definitely landing a bit low. I keep doing this to myself, I swear. Or maybe I'm actually landing at just the right height, and that's just my depth perception. Not gonna lie, it looks like I might actually make the roof of this thing here. No way, I actually did. Nice. I don't know what you're doing there, mate. But it certainly ain't winning. Aw, thanks, Edge. Thanks, J-Man. Yeah, I don't have a shotgun, so I'll just leave it like that. Oh, but you know, this might be handy. See, do we have any ping? No. Oh, that might be on stuff. And there we go, Eon with the elimination. I think I don't see you there, mate. I want your head. Wow, my accuracy's bad. I think this might be a bot. Holy crap. Oh, hey, he had some shelves. And a flopper! Use these first. Aw, hell yeah! I was just saying a shotgun. Literally any kind. Even a white tactical. Just something that's really good for up close burst damage. I mean, even the railgun can serve that purpose under the right circumstances. Oh, he found a pulse rifle. I mean, a blue one compared to what I currently got would actually be pretty nice. Oh, sick, a shot. And a pump, too. I like these. Fine, I'll do it the normie way. Pretty sure this is the bot fight. Nice. I'll stick with this for this match, just because I want to use this a bit more. Oh yeah, didn't even notice that. I mean, it's just a couple of bots. It wasn't a difficult bounty at all. I'm just really ass with sniper rifles, and that's why I keep picking them up, because I want to get better with them. We are also probably going to end up taking at least a couple ticks of storm damage. Fortunately, this early on, it won't be the end of the game for us. There's a campfire here, we can use to max out our health. Ooh, these chairs are worth a fair bit of wood and gold. Nice. Oh damn, he ain't keeping ahead of shields. Can't believe I'm tripping over the word shield. Bloody hell. Aw, sick. Could really use with these. All right, I guess it's time to go mash someone else's face in now. Ooh, free loot. Oh, sick. They actually had a decent amount of builds. That's always good. Saves me the time harvesting them. Oh yeah, we can also just like swim downstream. A little bit, at least. At least it'll get us on a slower shrinking side of the eye. Oh yeah, and then we can just like walk through the water to get some extra shields. Neat. Good stuff. Oh yeah, there are aliens here. Nice. Oh, and there's a truck over there. Sick. Nice. Maxed out. Someone's getting a little trigger happy in that UFO. There's also a bunch of guys under that UFO fighting it. Alright, you're not going down the hill, man. There we go. That's like the only healing I have. Ooh, shotgun upgrade, finally. About time. Alright, so that's about all we can do here then, it seems. I'm gonna head up the hill, see if I can meet up with him. I hear lots of gunfire over this way. At least assuming I have my headphones on the right way. Wow, my accuracy is ass. Fair enough. To each their own. Either way, I do appreciate you coming to stream. It helps a lot. Oh, it's a hand cannon. I thought it was a regular handgun. I think a purple handgun, that would have been pog. P90! Let's go. Oh, jeez. Oh, okay. I was gonna say, you don't even have shields, mate. Why are you fighting? Oh, I see people using the tracker thing here. Knocked him. Well, crap. I guess it's a 1v3. I will avenge you, Eon! Or at least try my damnedest to. Ah, crumbs. Shield! Minuscule though they may be, they are shield. There's a chest here. I hope I get minis. Hey, J-Man. Okay, so we have minis. That means we have a shot. Oh crap, I didn't realize it was a 1v1. Well, I'm gonna get out on top of this hill. And I guess start sweating. Oh, I see. That's probably the last body. Peek. Damn it. Oh, we keep getting so close. Well, I was pretty one tap there. I only had like 52 health. Most anything with a headshot would have killed me at that point. I didn't even notice that I legit was some. The default skin and the default damage. Nice. Default solidarity. Yeah, it's like the second time we got second place tonight. I really want to get a win this night. I know we can do it. Ah, we're heading over there. Thank you, JP. I too can feel it. We have come so close already. Aw, oh, thanks, J-Man. Landing a bit low, but that's fine. There's loot in these little areas here. Sick. Minis. Yay! I got a pulse rifle. Give me your head! Ooh, and he's a shotgun too. I want that as well. Alright, where's your friend? Okay, so they're nowhere to be seen. You poor bastard. I saw a little red diamond somewhere, but I honestly could not distinguish where it actually was. Oh shoot, railgun. That's good stuff. I love the suppressed sub. I really wish they would add just a gold and purple variation of this thing already. It's so fun. Just changing my inventory out in the open because I have no respect for these people. Good night. Oh, and he had upgrades. I just gotta gather a little bit of material, mate. Delicious. Good morning, Alex. Nice to see you, mate. How goes it? Ooh. Poor guy, man, just got lit up. Oh my god. Oh, he's just limping. Oh, there. That poor man. I need to Oof, how much shields do you have, mate? Oh, that's great, Alex. I hope you have fun with your friends, mate. Fair enough. So cool, we got all three of you here tonight. I love that. I love seeing that. How the heck are you jumping levels so fast there, mate? Oh, only 9 a.m. for you, mate, eh? Well, for me, it's like 11-ish. Like 11:30-ish, actually. However, I can stay do this a little bit later, I think. Because it's the weekend. It's Friday. I don't have work tomorrow, the next day, or the day after. Or even the day after that. Tuesday is the next day I work. Oh, yeah, damn. Oh, wow. Maybe I need to stream more in the morning. It's like I notice all of you guys are like 3 to 5 hours ahead of me. Holy crap, I got a purple pump. That's good stuff. This is a good omen. I just need to not flub it like an absolute chode. Someone's What's this guy doing? Good night. Oh wait, I had shields the whole time. I am dumb. Yeah, not surprised. I am GMT minus 7, apparently. So it's behind a lot of people's time. Ah. That poor guy, he was just abandoned by his teammates. Yeah, totally. I love seeing it, honestly. I mean, if time is such a hard thing to line up with you guys, maybe I should like start doing this in the mornings. If I can make that happen. Ooh, suppressed. Good stuff. Sit down. I'm actually gonna keep this tracking thing. This'll be very useful. Oh, thank you two. Thank you guys. I'm gonna try a morning stream tomorrow morning. Just to like basically test the water, see if that works any better. So last time I did it, it actually went pretty decently. Oh, that's neat. You enjoying that? Sergeant Butters 41826. Amazing name. And I'm glad you're enjoying your Zelda there, mate. Holy crap, you got a suppressed pistol? I forgot that that's even still a thing. How do you get that? I'll have to talk to him after stream because I actually can't hear him at all. Also, there's a UFO over there. That was a headshot, holy crap. No, he's physically in the other end of the room for me. Yeah, if you had a microphone, we would be. Honestly, I'd actually really like to get him on a mic one day. So it should be a lot of fun. Ooh. I would love to take this. Screw it, I'm gonna stick to this. Oh, someone's tracking me. Come on. Oh my god, this is just as good as it used to be. I love this gun. Who needs an assault rifle when you got a suppressed pistol? Ow. Oh my god, he's just abandoning his teammate. Ooh, I got him. I got both of them. I love this weapon so much. I miss suppressed handguns. Suppressed weapons in this game in general are pretty pog, honestly. Ooh, Sweeney chest! Nice. The game still counted both kills as mine, though. They got the killing shot with the pistol. Fortunately, they added assists to the game, though. I thought you were slick. Good night. Oh my god, they're spreading this thing so toy! This poor man. Oh, and his friend is up there too. Oh my. Gonna run at him. You suck. crap. I should not have been standing still. Oh crap, someone's trying to pulse rifle me. He had 5 HP. Nice. Alright, so he's told me where I can get the Shadow Tracker freaking pistol, the suppressed pistol, which is awesome. I love that pistol. Oh, that's where we get it from. Oh, we get it from here. Okay. Good to know. It's an NPC there that I can trade for it. That I trade gold in to get the gun. Not sure what he's planning on doing over here. Oh, I didn't see that station over there. Okay, never mind. It makes a lot more sense now. I landed way too low. Oh, they have Heyman and Metal Man over here. Aw, and they're high-fiving. That's so cute. I would really like a gun. Of literally any kind. There we go. Supposedly there's a chest here. I want it. Yes. I'll take that shotgun, thanks. Nice. Oh, crud. I already used up my mini. There we go. Hey, we're in the eye. Neato. Oh, you can break this thing? Oh, okay. Neat. Hey Alex, nice to see you're back. Loot. I already have a sniper, but thanks for offering. Loot gremlin. Yeah, it's what I'm calling these little guys that are just like a treasure chest that have like arms and legs attached to them. Loot gremlins. They certainly carry that gremlin energy about their existence. Get in some more materials so that I can compensate for my ass aim. Nice. I love that they included this. This is cute. Ooh, that's nice. Holy crap, we're still in the eye. What luck? Ooh, blue AK. Yes. Oh, that would actually be super cool. We actually got that last night, I believe, during one of our wins. I do hope I find a better shotgun soon. I'm still stuck with this gray pump. Max out in sniper ammo, you mind sparing me some? Excellent. I'll just come to you for it. I knew I heard the singing quarrel. Just for some reason it just mutes. And you get to the actual... Oh. Okay, I think the sound itself is just bugged. This kind of sucks. I really like the singing quarrel. They're cute. Legit, the only reason I actually really cared about that season at all was because A, you were able to get a pet fox back bling, and B, there's the singing choral music, and I love that music. It's adorable. I'm gonna use that in the background of some of my Azure Lane videos, probably. Excellent. I have so many bills. What are you shooting at? Good night. Good night. Thanks for the AK, mate. Oh, that was so clean. Not a point of damage. Actually, I already have a blue one. Cool. Nice. We should head up to this hill. Aw, thanks, Jamon. I might even be getting a live 2Ds at some point. I found a guy who doesn't charge an arm, a leg, and the left kidney for one. That has me pretty excited. Also, these guys are fighting. Y'all mind if I third party? Wow, we both missed our shots. 10 out of 10 aiming right here. Yo, sign me up for fucking phase here. Oh my god. Oh my god. He literally moved the instant the bullet would have hit him. That's just hilarious. I'm not even gonna bother with this right now. Ooh, Ultra Instinct. Knocked him. Killed him. I know, like, I've never actually watched this show. I just know some of the memes. Ooh, there's three people left. I have a purple AK. Thanks, though. Oh, sick, it's loaded still. Ooh, that flew right over his head. We should go. The storm's gonna crawl up our asses in a sec here. Holy crap. There's one guy left. Just checking to make sure there's no bush weirdos. Oh, there's a guy. Hi. I'm gonna knock him down. Good night. Yeah! Nice. That's really good. And I think we'll be ending it on that note. I hope you guys enjoyed watching. And I wish you all a fantastic night, morning, afternoon, whenever. And I will see you again in my morning. Bye.